Vacuum generators operate on the Venturi effect and Bernoulli's principle, which states that the higher the speed of the air, the lower the pressure. So by blowing compressed air at high speeds through a nozzle, you can create suction, and this is exactly what happens.